And down in South Mississippi, Republican Mike Ezell has defeated Democratic Johnny Dupree and Libertarian Alden Johnson to replace Stephen Palazzo in District 4. Ezell won with 74% of the vote. Dupree received 24% and Johnson at 2%.